now it's your turn.
Here's your second punch in the future.
Here we go, hands
off. Clinch him. Take him to the clinch.
Monster was in the corner of the former longtime champion. 6 years, 8 months, and 22 days. Anderson Silva was the middleweight champ.
Look, Anderson Silva got hurt bad in that round, Mike, and we can see it in the replay.
Chris Weidman has been the champ since July 6th. Round two. And Weidman heard of when they were clinching, which is something we've seen utilized so dynamically by the Spider. But
there's a first. Inside leg kick by Anderson. Very fast.
Anderson's hands are up still. Dynamic knockouts in UFC history was Silva on Vitor Belfort.
You know, one of the things that I'm impressed with about Weidman, and I was impressed with in the first fight as well, was that he knows when not to come in.
Right.
He knows distance very well. He might not be as fast as Anderson, but he's very good at gauging when Anderson's going to move forward and he gets out of the way. And he makes Anderson think because of that. Whereas other guys have stood flat-footed in front of him and allowed Anderson to get his timing down and launch shots. There's a good shot to the body. Oh, nice. He checked it.
Oh, no. He hurt his leg. And it is all over. Anderson hurt his leg when the kick was checked. And Weidman remains the champion.
He broke his leg. Anderson fractured his leg. You can see his leg hanging loose now. Wow. He broke his leg. Unbelievable. What a crazy ending. It went limp. It snapped right in half.
Right now, please.
Wow!
Much like Corey Hill years ago, John.
Very much like. What a shocking end.
Wow.
He snapped his leg. Wow. It went completely limp. You could see it dangle.
Unbelievable.
Let's take a look at it again. We'll see if we can see it snap.
Fight replay brought to you by Bud Light. Here we go.
Watch this. He checks it. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Wow! That's about as obvious as it gets. And as I told you, John Donaher, oh my goodness. John Donaher had said after the first fight that that was what concerned him about his performance, was that he wasn't checking leg kicks. Well, he checked that one. What a shocking turn of events!